It was meant to mark the start of a clean energy revolution. In Flashback, what happened to Australia's first hydrogen-powered car?